this stuff. A tin apiece ought to do it.
Oh, okay.
Here, grab a water.
Thank you.
I've got Kate as well.
Oh, perfect.
Thank you.
Here's a 20.
Oh. You got change?
No.
I mean, I can ask the Marine at the guard duty.
It says Xanax. I only take a quarter, otherwise I get...
Where do I pay for these?
It's free.
Really?
Yes, it's the White House.
The snacks are free.
What?
The general. He charged us for the snacks, but they're free.
Oh, gosh.
Those are taking me to the Batcave. Fuck you for putting this hood on me.
Watch out for him. He'll charge you for free shit.
What's he doing here?
I've gone over it again and again and again in my head. And I still can't make sense of it. He's a 3-star general. He works at the Pentagon. Why would he charge us for free snacks?
One time, I met Sting, and I swear to God, he farted right in front of me, didn't break eye contact, and didn't even say excuse me. And the thing is, he actually pulled it off. Because I still found him to be quite charming.
Maybe he just gets off on the power, you know, like any kind of power. It's like he knew eventually that I was going to find out that the snacks were free.
Right.
You know what I mean? So yeah. It was just like a power play.
Yeah, guys are weird.